Hey guys, welcome to today's video, and in today's video I will be doing a training time for my pentabin Quickhazel, aka Hazel. Okay guys, so she's already level 9, but I haven't done a training time for her yet, so we're gonna do it now. I've not ridden her in ages. I bought her in a video a while ago, and when I first got her, I rode her for a while, but then I just didn't do a training time for her. So we're going to be doing a training time today, starting in Silverglade and going on with some of the races. And if there is a champ during that time, we will be going to do the champ as well. Okay guys, so let's get going with the training time. So with today's training time, I am probably going to be doing my normal training route that I normally do, except I will be starting a lot further back. We love it when my keyboard just decides not to work. So we'll probably be doing virtually my normal training route. It'll be going from here, obviously, all the way to Gordon Lee, and then going to Moreland, and then from Moreland all the way over to the islands, South Hoof Peninsula, stuff like that, and then going from there, depending on how long I want to make this video, it'll probably only be maybe a couple levels, yeah, or however long my computer can handle it for, because it was alright last time I did a video. But apart from that, not really. But yes, I am just going to let you guys enjoy the training time without hearing me twerking every 5 seconds. So I will see you guys. I will talk to you guys when we have to run to our next location. Okay guys, now we are going to go over to do the golden leaf races. And as I was doing that last race, it literally just started raining. So, yeah, you know, anyway. But yes, time to go do the golden leaf races. Sorry if I crash into stuff, it's because I've been answering people, my friends, as I'm doing it. As I'm running, so, like that. Oops. Oopsies. Ooh, my task is here. Now I need to keep doing those. But when? Probably not now. Probably not today. Maybe. Who knows? Kind of stuck inside now anyways, so. Me as well. I will be talking to you guys again when we have to run between the three races that are here and the race, three, four races that are in the other location on Golden Leaf. So, I will be back.
I found this on the web.
Thank you, I guess. Very soon, okay? Okay guys, before we do this next race, I just noticed that I have one of these things to do, a shared moment with my horse. So, let's do this. Okay. Quickhazel is full of energy and just wants to run. It feels like you are sitting on a rocket and it's about to launch. So, some of you might hate me for this. I don't know which one. I feel like it's the top one. But, I don't know if it would be the bottom one. Like, I feel like it'd be the middle one. It's definitely not the bottom one. The bottom one just sounds literally ridiculous. The top one kind of does as well, so I feel like it'd be the middle one. We'll go with it. Yes, we got it. I'm a genius. Yeah, you guys are hating me for saying that. Sorry. I got it eventually. But, oh, what is there with the little shinkity pony here? It's so cute. Alright, we're going to do this race, and then we're going to head over to Golden Leaf Stables and do the four that are over there. And I think that'll pretty much maybe be the end of this video. Unless we could really do one of the Moland races. Who knows. Anyways, guys, I will see you guys. Okay, guys, thank you so much. I have actually decided to end the video here. I don't want this to be like an hour long video because I don't know what kind of videos you guys like. So thank you so much for watching today's video. I hope you guys all have a very good day or night, whichever it may be for you guys. And I will see you guys in the next video. Please remember to like and subscribe because it really does help and it really shows that you guys are interested in my content. And if you can, leave suggestions for what you guys might like to see in the comments. I haven't been buying any horses lately, but I'm planning on doing a shopping spree of the Halloween and Christmas updates where I will be buying some magical horses then, or maybe just a normal horse if I really want one. But they've currently just released the Mustangs as of last week, so there will probably be a video coming out on that as well. So thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you guys in the next video. Bye now.